This is InfoLife TV headline news, October 24th. I'm Margot Dutkevich. An IDF soldier was seriously wounded in a drive-by shooting near the Ariel Junction in the West Bank Wednesday. An Israeli civilian was also lightly wounded in the attack. The assailants fled towards Nablus. A test of the Patriot PAC-3 type missile system, which Israel will reportedly receive from the U.S., was presented at a conference in Jerusalem on missile defense. The new system